The people is a myth, an abstraction. And what myth would you put in place of the people? And what abstraction would you exchange for this one? And when has creative man not toiled in myth?
Just off the main highway, by a window in an alley smiled a lass. Her name was Sally. Oh, could it be, oh, could it be, she smiled on me all that day. Before my eyes, amidst the busy whirl, came the image of that lovely Irish girl. And my hopes would seem to rise as the clouds rise in the skies when I thought of her and her beaming eyes. So that evening, all dressed up smart and neat, I wandered down her street. Through a window in an alley stood another man with Sally. And my eyes grew dim, she smiles on him, and only on him.
We're sitting in the opera house, the opera house, the opera house. We're waiting for the curtain to arise with wonders for our eyes. We're feeling pretty gay, and well we may, oh Jimmy, look, I say the band is tuning up and soon we'll start to play. We whistle and we hum, be time with the drum. We whistle and we hum, be time with the drum. We're sitting in the opera house, the opera house, the opera house, waiting for the curtain to arise with wonders for our eyes. A feeling of expectancy, certain kind of ecstasy, expectancy and ecstasy, expectancy and ecstasy.
Curtain!
From the street, a strain on my ear doth fall. 'Tis a tune as threadbare as that old red shawl. It is tattered, it is torn, it shows signs of being worn. It's the tune my uncle sang from early morn. 'Twas a common little thing and kind of sweet, but 'twas sad and seemed to slow up both his feet. I can see him shuffling down to the barn or to the town.
do you do, my farmer friend? Howdy. Nice looking country you have here. For them that likes it. Live here all your life? Not yet.
My teacher said us boys should write about some great man. So I thought last night and thought about heroes and men who had done great things. And then I got to thinking about my pa. He ain't a hero or anything, but sure, hey, he can ride the wildest horse and find manners near the moss down by the creek, and he can swim and fish. We catched five new lights, me and him. Dad, some hunter too, oh my, Miss Molly Cottontail should espy. Dad won't kill a lark or a thrush. Once when I was sick, and though his hands were rough, he rubbed the pain right out. That's the stuff he said when I winked back the tears. He never cried but once, and that was when my mother died. There's lots of great men, George Washington and Lee, but Dad's got them all beat. Holler! Seems to me. Circus joys down Main Street comes the band. Oh, ain't it a grand and a glorious noise? All summer long we boys dreamed about big circus joys down Main Street comes the band. Oh, ain't it a grand and a glorious noise? Horses are prancing, knights advancing, helmets gleaming, pennants streaming, Cleopatra's on her throne, that golden hair is all her own. Horses are prancing, knights advancing, helmets gleaming, pennants streaming, Cleopatra's on her throne, that golden hair is all her own. I think. Can she have died? Can that rot? She is passing, but she sees me not.
Free-throated rhythms, even the moon remembers and is kind to me.
The water is wide, I cannot get o'er.
and neither have I wings to fly. Give me a boat that will carry two, and both shall
Where have you been all the day, Billy boy, Billy boy? Where have you been all the day, me Billy boy? I've been walking all the day with me charming Nancy Gray. Fancy, dancy, kiddle me fancy, oh me charming Billy boy. Can she make a griddle cake, Billy boy, Billy boy? Can she make a griddle cake, me Billy boy? She can make a griddle cake, aye, and she can cook a steak. Fancy, dancy, kiddle me fancy, oh, me charming Billy boy. Can she make a feather bed, Billy boy, Billy boy? Can she make a feather bed, me Billy boy? She can make a feather bed fit for any sailor's head. Fancy, dancy, kiddle me fancy, oh, me charming Billy boy. Is she fit to be your wife, Billy boy, Billy boy? Is she fit to be your wife, me Billy boy? She's as fit to be me wife as the fork is to the knife. Fancy, dancy, kiddle me fancy, oh, me charming Billy boy.
The gang in its working clothes, the picnic bunch in its best bib and tucker, hicks from the sticks and big town hicks, they sing whatever they wanted. They are hit by the hit song. It's a hit when it hits them. And they soon drop it like a hot potato, or they hold on to it for keeps. And whenever they keep changing a song with tunes twisted 40 ways and new verses you never heard of, at last then, it's a folk song.
The prettiest some to mourn, to weep, but satisfied I ne'er can sleep. I'll write her a note in a few little lines. I'll suffer death 10,000 times. Black, black, black is the color of my true love's hair. Her lips are something rosy fair. The prettiest face and the daintiest hands, I love the grass. Well, on she stands.
Candidate's a Dodger, yes, a well-known Dodger. Yes, the candidate's a Dodger, yes, and I'm a Dodger too. He'll meet you and treat you and ask you for your vote. But look out, boys, he's a dodging for a note. Yes, we're all dodging, a dodging, dodging, dodging. Yes, we're all dodging now. He's a Dodger, yes, a well-known Dodger. The preacher, he's a Dodger, yes, and I'm a Dodger too. He'll preach you a gospel and tell you of your crimes. But look out, boys, he's a dodging for your dimes. Yes, he's all a dodging, a dodging, dodging, dodging. Yes, we're all a dodging. Yes, a well-known Dodger. Yes, the lover, he's a Dodger. Yes, and I'm a Dodger too. He'll hug you and kiss you and call you his bride. But look out, girls, he's a-telling you a lie. Yes, we're all a-dodging. A dodging, 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 yes, we're all dodging now the way through the world.
Red lines lick their way into flickers. Oh, sputter logs, oh, dream, Nancy. Time now for a beautiful child. Time now for a tall man to come.
If Nancy she'd ask first, oh, where's my son? What's happened to Abe? What's he done? For Tom, who's a rolling stone, he was only 9 the year I died. I remember still how hard he cried. Scraping along with hardly a shirt to cover his back, and a prairie wind to blow him down, and pinching times if he went to town. You wouldn't know about my son. Did he grow tall? Did he have fun? Did he learn to read? Did he get to town? Do you know?
Lincoln, he was a mystery and spoke in flags, saying yes to the smoke, yes to the flags, yes to the paradoxes of democracy, yes to the hopes of government, of the people, by the people, for the people. Yes to man as struggler amid illusions, each man fated to answer for himself. Death was in the air. So was birth. What was dying, few could say. What was being born, none could know. He took the wheel in a lashing, roaring hurricane, and by what compass did he steer the course of the ship? He saw personal liberty across broad horizons. Lincoln, he was a dreamer. He saw ships at sea. He saw himself living and dead in dreams that came.
Oh, Captain, my Captain, our fearful trip is done. The ship has weathered every storm. The prize we sought is won. The port is near, the bells I hear, the people all exulting, while follow eyes a steady keel, the vessel grim and daring. But oh heart, 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 oh the bleeding drops of red, where on the deck my Captain lies fallen, cold and dead. Oh, Captain, my Captain, rise up and hear the bells. Rise up, for you the flag is flung, for you the bugle trills. For you
bouquets and ribbon wreaths. For you the shores are crowding, for you they call the swaying mass, their eager faces turning. Here, father, oh captain, this arm beneath your head. It is some dream that on the deck you've fallen cold and dead. My captain does not answer. His lips are pale and still. My father does not feel my arm. He has no pulse nor will. The ship is anchored safe and sound, the voyage closed and done. From a fearful ship, the victor ship comes in with object one. Exalt, O shores, and ring, O bells, but I with mournful tread walk the deck. My captain lies fallen.
People is a lighted believer and hoper, and this is to be held against them? For the people is a knower too, knowing what it knows today with a deeper knowing than ever. The people's a knower whose knowing grows by what it feeds on, the people wanting to know more, wanting. God gets up in the morning and says, another day? God goes to work every day at regular hours. God is no gentleman. For God puts on overalls and gets dirty running this universe we know about, and several other universes nobody knows about but him.
Tis the gift to be simple, tis the gift to be free, tis the gift to come down where you ought to be. And when you find yourself in the place just right, 'twill be in the valley of love and delight. When true simplicity is gained. To bow and to bend we shan't be ashamed. To turn, turn will be our delight, till by turning, turning we come round right. 'Tis the gift to be simple, 'tis the gift to be free, 'tis the gift to come down where you ought to be. And when you find yourself in the place just right, 'twill be in the valley of love and delight.
But God scooped up a handful of dust and spit on it and molded the shape of man and blew breath into it and told it to walk. That was a great day. And did God do this because he was lonely? Did God say to himself, he must have company, and therefore he would make man to walk the earth and set apart churches for speech and song with God? Well, these are questions. They're scrawled in old caves. They're painted in tall cathedrals. There are men and women so lonely, they believe God too is lonely.
Sometimes I feel like a motherless child. Sometimes I feel like a motherless child. Sometimes I feel like a motherless child. A long ways from home. A long ways from home. A long ways from home. Sometimes I feel like I'm almost gone. Sometimes I feel like I'm almost gone. Sometimes I feel like I'm almost gone. A long ways from home. A long
money is power, so said one. Money is a cushion, so said another. Money's the root of all evil, so said still another. Money means freedom, so runs an old saying. And money is all of these and more. Money pays for whatever you want, if you have the money. Money buys everything, except love, personality, freedom, immortality, silence, peace. The man in the street is filled with lies and peace, gas and war, and he may live now just around the corner from you, trying to sell the only thing he has to sell, the power of his hand and his brain, and there are no takers. He can't connect. He walks and walks and walks and wonders why the hell he built the road. Once I built the railroad, now, brother, can you spare a dime?
They used to tell me I was building a dream, and so I followed the mob. When there was earth to plow or guns to bear, I was always there, right there on the job. They used to tell me I was building a dream with peace and glory ahead. Why should I be standing in line? Just waiting for bread. Once I built a railroad, made it run, made it race against time. Once I built a railroad, now it's done. Brother, can you spare? I built a tower to the sun, brick and rivet and lime. Once I built a tower, now it's done. Brother, can you spare a dime? Once in khaki suits, gee, we looked swell, full of that Yankee doodly-dum. Half a million boots went slogging through hell. I was the kid with the drum. Oh, say, don't you remember? They called me Al. It was Al all the time. Say, don't you remember? I'm your pal. Buddy, can you spare a dime? Once in khaki suits, oh gee, we look swell, full of that Yankee doodly-dum. Half a million boots went slogging through hell. I was the kid with the drum. I'm your pal. Buddy, can you spare a dime?
Your job and come along with me. I wish we never bought a license and a white dress. For you to get married in the day we ran off to the minister and told him that we would love each other and take care of each other always and always, long as the sun and rain lasts anywhere. Yes, I'm wishing now you live somewhere away from here, and I was a bum on the bumpers 1,000 miles away, dead broke. I wish the kids had never come. and rent and coal and clothes to pay for, and a grocery man calling for cash every day, cash for beans and prunes. I wish to God I never saw you, Mag. I wish the kids had never come. Slides down the hallways with a pass key and a master key, and time gets by, time wins. Let the love of this hour go on. Let all the oaths and children and people of this love be clean as a washed stone under a waterfall in the sun. Time is a young man with ballplayer legs. Time runs a winning race against life and the clocks, and time tickles with rust and spots. Let love go on. The heartbeats are measured out with a measuring glass, too many a piece to gamble with, to use and spend and reckon. Let love go on.
Friend, now you're my brother.
drums in my heart, I hear the drums roll, deep in my heart, shouting with joy. Oh, cymbals I hear, way down in my soul, reaching my ears, shouting with joy. Hail a new day, welcome a bright sky, humbly I pray, happy am I. Praying, everybody swaying, loudly I chanted my praise. How I sang about the judgment born, and of Gabriel tooting on his horn. In that sunny land of milk and honey, I had no complaints when I thought of saints. So I say to all to shoo the blues away. When cares pursue ya, hallelujah, gets ya through the darkest day. Satan lies awaiting and creating skies of gray. But hallelujah, hallelujah, gets you through the darkest day. Sing hallelujah, hallelujah, and you'll shoo the blues away. When cares pursue you, hallelujah, gets you through the darkest day. Oh, Satan lies awake and creating skies of gray. But helps to shoo the clouds away. Sing hallelujah. Sing hallelujah, hallelujah. Sing hallelujah. Satan lies awake and creating skies of gray. Sing hallelujah, hallelujah. Sing hallelujah, hallelujah. Sing hallelujah.
Silk and the tassels.
that combed his red beard zero mornings when the snow lay white on the yellow ears in the bushel basket at the corn crib.
The grass so tall, I only know.